From the sands to the Premier Volleyball League. Ang beach volleyball queen mula Brazil na si Hoopya Inc. ay nagbabalik sa Pilipinas bilang reinforcement ng Perla Spikers ngayong season. Maagang napamahal ang 6'1 outside hitter sa sport ng volleyball dahil na rin sa impluensya ng kanyang pamilya.
Yeah, I'm from a really small province in Brazil. I started playing sports since early ages because my dad was an athlete, you know. He always wanted me to play something. He always supported me. I started playing at age 13. At age 16, I was part of the Brazilian national team. And I played for a really good club in Brazil when I was only 18 to 19 years old.
Madaling napansin ang kanyang performances sa iba't ibang international leagues mula sa Brazil, America, at Turkey.
That was a big deal for me because I was still 18, and I played. I had experience from national teams, you know, like World Championship, South America Championship. And then after that, I went to America, the US, to study and play volleyball. And after that, Turkey, yeah, and the Philippines again.
2015 nang sumali at nagwagi si Hoopya sa Beach Volleyball Republic bilang first-timer. At ayon sa kanya, ito rin ang naging susi ng pagsali niya sa Perla Spikers.
I was champion with Bea, so that was really the start from everything. And then I went back to Brazil. I was training volleyball, beach volleyball for a while, you know. So I'm also really hooked to the beach volleyball, thanks to the Philippines. They contact me, the managers, you know, Charo, like the BVR girls. They came with this project for this year. They talked to me and they're like, we're getting a team to play the V-League. Do you want to be part of it, you know? And I was like, yeah, of course.
Para sa BVR champion, ang kanyang experience sa paglalaro ng beach volleyball ay isang malaking advantage sa mga darating na laban dito sa tournament.
It's a totally different game when you play beach volleyball and indoor. So the BVR really gave me the opportunity to see the court differently. So you have half of the court, it's your responsibility. So you have more space you need to take care of. And when you play indoor, it's just like a little, you're sharing the court with another five players. So this experience here on the sand really made me improve.
From the beachfront to the indoor battlefield, Hoopya Inc. is ready to show her worth dito sa PVL Reinforced Conference.
Really expect us to not giving up easily. You know, we're gonna fight for every game and for every point, and that's really our motto. Like, go for it. Just have fun and like, don't ever give up.